First, did you watch the debate the other night? Second, after watching the debate, has your opinion changed about Governor Romney or President Obama? Third, which one of the two do you think better understands you? Really understands you? Post your answer.